Here is how to undo in monday.com. You know, Control Z isn't working in monday.com, but we can choose the item and hit delete. Another thing, if you've forgotten where is that specific item in this board that you've been looking for, you might want to see this board activity. This is the activity tab. All changes are recorded in here step by step, and you can find everything that you might want to change or undo. And that is how to undo in monday.com.